gotta go all the way down.
There they go.
That's our speed, Paul. 140 a minute.
The rest of the half, 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 the rest of the half,
we're delighted to welcome to Edinburgh man's great friend, the horse. The shape of the war horse. Centenary at the start of the Great War of the Play of War Horse, which stars Joey, who has already been seen by huge international audiences, will come to Edinburgh in January and February next year.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the cast of the 2013 Royal Edinburgh Poetry Institute. Now, Archie Cooper, one of the members of this year's two choir from the Erskine Stewart's Melville Schools in Edinburgh, sings a song which topped the charts for Louis Armstrong in 1968. What a wonderful world! is the green planet Venus, and our thoughts turn to the many men and women of Her Majesty's forces who are in action in other parts of the world tonight, at sea, on land, and in the air, serving this country with devotion and pride. And we think, too, of the families left at home to worry and in sadness. We think of those brave men and women who will not be returning. We will always remember them. As our salute to their courage and loyalty, the bass band will play the evening hymn, I Bow to Thee, My Country. And then from high on the castle ramparts, with the Scottish National War Memorial at his back, the Lone Piper, Lance Sergeant Alec Gordon of the Scots Guards, will play in memory of all those servicemen who lost their lives in the far-off conflict to liberate the Korean Peninsula, which ended in armistice 60 years ago this year. Reflections of Panmunjom. Stand for the national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats again.
find at the end of it too. You'd be kind enough to stay as you did until all the horses left the